There was an old man who lived in the woods, as you can plainly see, who said he could do more work in one day than his wife could do in three. If this be true, the old woman said, by this you must allow, you must do my work for one day while I go drive the plow. Now you must milk the tiny cow for fear she should go dry, and you must feed the little pigs that are within the sty, and you must watch the speckled hen lest she should lay astray, and you must wind the reel of yarn that I spun yesterday. The old woman took the staff in her hand and went to drive the plow. The old man took the pail in his hand and went to milk the cow. But Tiny hitched and Tiny flitched and Tiny cocked her nose, and Tiny gave the old man such a kick that the blood ran down to his toes. Now it's hey, my good cow, and ho, my good cow, and now, my good cow, stand still. If ever I milk this cow again, it'll be against my will. But Tiny hitched and Tiny flitched and Tiny cocked her nose, and Tiny gave the old man such a kick that the blood ran down to his toes. Now when he had milked the tiny cow for fear she should go dry, why then he fed the little pigs that are within the sty, and then he watched the speckled hen lest she should lay astray. But he forgot the reel of yarn his wife spun yesterday. He swore by all the leaves on the trees and all the stars in the sky that his wife could do more work in one day than he could do in five. He swore by all the leaves on the trees and all the stars in heaven that his wife could do more work in one day than he could do in seven.